22 could just, I hear, qualify for the gauntlet.
This is unprecedented and absolutely...
This race decides if we get into the gauntlet or not. One last push to show everyone we're still fighting for this. Keep holding on, and let's send the Kowloon Dragons home.
Last lap was a 59.5.
Nice little bistro.
And that's game over for Kowloon Dragons. Seneca have actually made it through with one driver. Oh, how they must be feeling right now.
Since the accident, I've been up in my game. There isn't a lug nut I haven't tied to myself. We're going into the gauntlet with the most finely tuned cars we've ever had.
The most finely tuned cars, but we're still going into the gauntlet with just one driver.
We might have some news on that.
Sorry I'm late. I had a call that went on a bit too long.
Heard you're missing your best driver.
She wanted it to be a surprise.
How tough has the recovery been for you after the injury?
I've been asked this question a lot, and I will answer one last time. Of course, it is tough. I wake up and it's not there. Let me be clear, I'm nowhere near the end of this. I have many obstacles to overcome.
You may. Sure you're ready for this?
Face it. You couldn't keep me off the truck if you tried.
Let's do this.
I have the support of the whole team, and coming back is my decision.
Let's go win the championship, baby.
We have made modifications to the cars, and I have to relearn. But it's just part of the story. I'm still Yume Tanaka, Seneca's number one driver.
Seneca Raven West vaults. Yume Tanaka making an unthinkable comeback. Seneca's number 22 poised on the brink of sports history this year. This is shaping up to be the most dramatic end of season we have ever had.
Okay, 22, as we discussed, Yume wants to shake off the cobwebs and get used to the modified car before her first race back. Give her a race and don't hold back. She's still fast.
Never been gone.
Hasn't been behind a wheel for 4 months. She's still got it.
Behind the wheel.
and they get in the way.
Looking better than ever. You're right. You are ready for this. I got chills seeing you both out there.
The Gauntlet. This is what the season has been building towards. 8 teams have qualified, only 3 will come out the other side. It's a level playing field. The prize is anyone's for the taking.
I didn't think we'd make it, but we buckled down and here we are. Coming for you, Nate.
Pretty good.
I'm just gonna finish
as soon as it's done. All right. We ready?
Yep.
Born ready. Okay, hit it.
How are you feeling about the upcoming gauntlet?
We're very, very confident. There's nobody else we consider a serious contender. No one.
Spoiler alert. Now, this season is gonna end the same way as the past 5 years. Another team want to get their hands on that trophy, they got to get through me.
You mean us?
No, I mean me.
We're going live to Yume Tanaka, her first race back with Seneca after months of recovery. Yume, how does it feel to be back?
Aaron, this is without doubt the best day of my life and the most important race of my career. I'm more determined than ever. I have a lot to prove. And, you know what? I'm ready to show everyone that I'm better than I have ever been.
Happy about that.
If you guys didn't notice, I did that shit on purpose because he's an a-hole. So I did that on purpose for everybody. You're welcome.
Thank you.
last lap was a 1:27.7.
Has crashed. Disaster.
Not one of Seneca's best races. Raven West again dominating the competition.
There.
who are just ahead of them.
Is left until the final. The pressure is on. But we can do this.
Such narrow leads. All that hard work has got these final teams within touching distance of the championship trophy.
I'm here with Marcus Adol, team principal of the hottest team on the grid, Seneca Racing. Marcus, this season can...
Good luck, Tristan. Now I know you can keep up. We can win this.
Lap 2.
time last lap was a 57.0.
We are joined by Raven West's principal, Ryan McCain. Ryan, we've been hearing about some...
We're so close to the end of the season. Keep fighting.
If there's one thing 22 and I do, it's fight. Let's get this.
Thank you.
your teammates in third.
In the finals, baby!
Less than 24 hours now before the final race takes place right here on this track. Ravenwest, Volts and Seneca have been taking practice laps all weekend and things are getting very, very tense.
Hey, Ajit.
All right.
Look, there's something that I need to show you.
What, your selfies?
At first I couldn't believe what she was showing me.
It's not a joke. This is serious.
Then I realized.
What is that?
Wow. I mean, that's low. Even for them.
Unsanctioned mods on the computer assisted steering. Undeclared secondary power unit. Tell me, Ryan, has your nephew ever won a single honest race?
What are we talking about here?
You helping Nate cheat.
I think you've had too much of the cheesy fries, Adele.
The sad thing is you didn't even need to. You have a great driver. You're just holding her back because she's not named McCain.
Is this your doing? You just ended your career. I hope you know that.
¿Quieres saber? Eu terminei comiso. I quit.
So what now? Your season's over? Your contract's cancelled?
I don't know. But I did what I had to do.
I know what this is. You want my drivers gone so you can win the trophy. Well, it's not gonna happen. I will drive that car myself if I have to.
Actually, my drivers want to beat yours out there on the track. That's the only reason why I haven't reported this yet.
Good luck out there today.
Hang on. Let me tighten this up.
May the best driver win. I mean that.
Hey. Proud of you. Now go win us a championship, okay?
That podium.
now.
Just two laps to the podium.
Seneca to the top. And I couldn't be more proud. Incredible performance, thank you.
Seneca have done it. This has been a breathtaking finale.
I'd love to be a fly on the wall in the McCain office. An incredible victory for the underdogs. And your new
What an astonishing season for the champions, Seneca Racing. The team roared into the Pro League and continued that form until disaster struck when they nearly lost Yumei Tanaka to one of the worst accidents in recent memory. Yet, here we are. They dethroned Raven West, won their first ever championship, and are now here to stay. This unbelievable season will be talked about for years to come, and Seneca Racing legends.
Seneca has been on a magic carpet ride this year. All I could think out there was nobody's putting this genie back in its bottle. Is it a bottle that people keep their genies in, or is it a lamp? Lamp. Nobody's putting this genie back in its lamp.
My parents called me up in tears afterwards. They said the entire restaurant was packed. Everyone was there watching. Said they'd never been so proud in their entire life. Mwah. Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. Love you guys. Love you guys.
Okay, I'm ready to say it. You are good. Maybe really good. But I'm still better.
It was luck. You know, even a loser gets lucky sometimes. We'll do it the next year.
Sorry, has nobody told you?
Tell me what?
Breaking news from the grid today. Ryan McCain, the former racing legend and principal of Rafe West Motorsport, has been arrested on charges of criminal conspiracy and reckless endangerment. Observers are calling it the end of an era.
You watching the news? Yeah. Look at his face. I'm not laughing. I'm not. It's not funny. It's really not funny. Serious stuff.
Turn that off. Turn it off. You listen to me? Turn it off. Just turn it off!
With this incredible win, what's next?
Well, Seneca had so many sponsorship offers after the season ended that Addo suggested a few of us set up a brand new team. I mean, we'll have to work our way up from the amateurs, but it will be me, about half the engine crew, Driver 22.
And moi, Richard. I could not be more thrilled. We're going to do a naked bonding trip, okay? A naked Arctic fishing trip, a naked mini golf tournament. We're gonna do a naked skydiving trip as well. And then we're gonna play rounders, but that's gonna be fully clothed because safety first.
Yumei, what does the future hold for you?
Me, I'm staying with Seneca. We won our first trophy, but there's a lot more work to do. Besides, I'm excited about my new teammate.
Seneca Racing. How do I look?
That it?
Yeah, got what we needed.
Great, so I'm starving. You guys up to anything fun before you head back to, where is it you guys from again?
Southam. No, we'll just be reviewing footage at the motel.
You? Dinner with my fiance. Ah. Yeah, in fact, if you guys are up for it.
What?
Ever had Nigerian food before?
No, actually. Cameron, have you?
No. Okay. And we're doing this. It's seriously one of the best restaurants in London, and I'm not just saying that because they're my parents.
Sounds much better than sitting in the motel all night. Yeah, let's just turn the cameras off.
Cool. Let's go. Okay. Let's go.
So it's all quite relaxed, James. We'll cut around it a lot. You know what you're doing, we've done this a lot, but...
Yeah, of course.
If you need to stumble or go back and anything, we'll just...
Yeah, I get it. Are we all good? And, do I just introduce myself or what?
Yeah, you know. My name's James Randall. I used to race back in the 80s.
And, do we have to talk about the McCains? You know, those lovely men still very much hate my guts.
Up to you.
All right. I'll just say that I'm new owner of Raven West. I'll leave it at that, okay? All right. Well, let's get this show on the road. You got that right.
Oh, man. Finally, it comes to an end, this game, man. I think I'm going to do Mafia 3 again, only because I have to take it off my channel. Because they flagged my video and I couldn't do it. Like, I couldn't. It's not a playlist without with a missing video. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys all enjoyed this series. I know I did. I wasn't really expecting the crashes at the end there that I did, but thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are all awesome.